A very happy morning, all my little angels. How are you? Fine. Oh, we are relaxed, ma'am. Our exams are over. Nowadays, we fly a kite also. When we are free, we play with our friends. Okay. Children, when do you enjoy kite flying? Kaun se festival pe? Yes, ma'am, we know. On Uttarayan. Yes, beta. Many times you fly high kite, but you know how to make a kite. आपने कभी देखा है काइट फ्लाइंग को? आपने देखा तो है, उड़ाया भी है, लेकिन डू यू नो हाउ टू मेक अ काइट? ओके, इन दिस वीडियो, इन दिस लेसन, वी विल वॉच मीता एंड हर फ्रेंड्स हाउ दे मेक अ काइट. सो आर न्यू टॉपिक. यस मैम, वी केम टू नो अबाउट अ न्यू टॉपिक. इट्स fly high in the sky. So first of all, we will watch a video. So are my students ready to watch an interesting video on fly high in the sky?
Fly high in the sky. Flying a kite is fun, but when you make the kite yourself and fly it, it is greater fun. It is a bright blue sky. The children are flying kites. Suddenly, they see a kite falling from the sky.
Oh, look! Its string is broken!
Aman shouts. The red kite with its broken string starts to circle down.
Wow! Let us catch it!
Aman shouts.
Meeta, Aman, all of them are flying a kite. Then suddenly what they see? They see a red kite and they started shouting, "Oh, such a nice unique kite." Then what they did with a kite?
Shouts, looking happily at the falling kite.
No, no, I will catch it first.
Manav shouts,
"I can run faster. I will catch it. Nobody will touch it."
They run as fast as they can to catch the kite. As the kite comes down, all the boys jump up to grab it.
जैसे बेटा आप काइट के पीछे कैसे भागते हो ना, कि ये इतना अच्छा काइट है, ये मुझे मिलना चाहिए, मेरे फ्रेंड को नहीं मिलना चाहिए, आप छीनते हो ना अपने फ्रेंड से. ऐसे ही अमन ने, मीता ने जब न्यू काइट देखा ना, तो सब लोग क्या करने लगे? उसके पीछे दौड़ने लगे. एंड दे वांट टू ग्रैब अ काइट.
वन ऑफ देम गेट्स होल्ड ऑफ ओनली अ पार्ट ऑफ अ स्ट्रिंग, द अदर अ ब्रोकन फ्रेम, व्हाइल अनदर गेट्स only a few pieces of paper, but they keep pushing each other.
Stop it! The kite is already in pieces!
Meeta shouts.
Poor kite! Look what you have done! It is no more a kite! It is...
Then what Meeta told them? See, such a poor kite! What you have done with a kite? You have totally torn the kite. Now, how we will get such a nice kite?
It is just pieces of paper and bits of sticks,
she says. The boys are sad. Meeta feels sorry for them. Meeta says,
I know how to make a kite and I can teach you.
On hearing this, they smile.
But Meeta ne kya bola? My friends, don't worry. I know how to make a kite, but for that we need some kind of material. Were they able to get all the materials?
Really?
They ask. She tells them,
we can't make the kites today itself. We need a few bamboo sticks, colored sheets of paper, scissors and glue. Can you get these things from your house?
Oh yes!
They say. Everybody feels happy. All the boys go quickly and come back soon. Each one brings something for the other. Bamboo sticks, multicolored sheets of paper, pairs of scissors. a ball of string and flew. Then Meeta did.
Then Meeta told them, let's shear to bring a material. So all of them are going to bring some of them the material. See how what they bring? They bought bamboo stick, multicolored sheet of paper, pair of scissors, a ball of string and glue. And then Meeta teaches the boys to how to make a colorful kites.
Teaches the boys how to make kites. The boys start making kites.
It is really fun to make kites,
Manu says happily. First, they make the frames of the kites. Then, the boys paste paper sheets of different colors on the frames. Red, blue, yellow, green. 7 colorful kites are made.
How beautiful our kites are!
They say, the kites are ready to fly. Then everyone runs fast in the big field as they pull the strings of their kites. Some kites go up and some keep falling down. Meeta helps the boys whose kites cannot fly. Then,
hurrah! Hurrah!
All the 7 kites are in the sky. They fly higher and higher. The 7 kites of different colors look like a bright rainbow in the sky. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red kites. Looking at them in the sky, the boys jump with joy. They sing together,
fly high and high, our kites in the sky. We love you, dear. We'd love to play together.
So children, आपने देखा कि उन्होंने काइट कैसे बनाया? पहले उन्होंने फ्रेम बनाया, उसके ऊपर विद द हेल्प ऑफ ग्लू दे स्टिक अ पेपर एंड दे मेड अ कलरफुल काइट्स. रेड, ब्लू, येलो एंड ग्रीन, ऑल 7 कलर काइट्स वर मेड. एंड व्हाट हैपेंड देन? दे ऑल ऑफ देम वेंट इन एन ओपन फील्ड. क्यों गए ओपन फील्ड में? पतंग उड़ाने के लिए, है ना? आप भी जाते हो ना छत पे पतंग उड़ाने के लिए? एंड व्हाट दे सैंग? ऑल ऑफ देम वर सो हैप्पी. एंड व्हाट दे सैंग? यस, फ्लाई हाई एंड हाई आर काइट्स इन द स्काई, वी लव यू डियर, वी लव टू प्ले टुगेदर. ठीक है, काइट्स को बोलने लगे कि फ्लाई हाई एंड हाई आर काइट्स इन द स्काई, we love you dear, we play, we love to play together. Okay beta, so how was the video? You can send me the message. Okay, now it's your time. We will go for a worksheet.
Matching.
Yes, children, match it correctly. Read. What do you need to read? It's a
good book.
Good work. Fly. Who flies? Yes, it's birds.
Good work.
Birds fly high in the sky. Now, hops. Hop, 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 rabbit. Who swims in the water? It's a fish. हम गए fish के पास, तो it was, oh, we scored 100%. Very nice children, very nice. Now another one for you. Children, another one. Read the following sentences and circle the doing words. Okay, what are the doing words? Doing action is called a verb. Let's start, children. The children play in the garden. What's the doing word over here? It's a Clay. Good work, student. Good work. Got it, student? Next one is the child cries loudly. So it's a good work. Very smart, students. Do not eat this fruit. So what's the doing word over here? It's eat. Got it, student? Next one, last one. Can you pick this up for me? Yes. What's the doing word over here? Good work. So these all were the doing words. You have to circle the doing words. It's given on page number, yes, 71 in your textbook. So you will be doing both these exercise in your textbook as well as in your notebook as a worksheet part for you. Okay, students. So that was all from the fly high in the sky. Aapko pata chal gaya kite banana? Yes, so it's an activity time for you. Aap try karenge kite banana? So you will make a small kite and you will stick in your notebook. Okay, students. So it was all for today. God bless you. Stay blessed. Have a nice day.